A beautiful, clean river doesn't start here. It starts here. What we put down our storm drains goes straight from our streets into our local creeks. Simple changes can make a big impact. Like when you wash your car, the best solution is washing at a professional car wash. But if you wash at home, divert wash water to an area where it can soak into the ground, like a planter strip. Also, empty your bucket of dirty wash water in a sink. The wash water will make its way to the treatment plant, where it is cleaned. You probably know how to pick up your pet's poop when you're out on a walk. After all, it's the neighborly thing to do. But what about the pet waste in your backyard? Pick it up regularly, and especially before rain or irrigation water washes any of it into a backyard drain. Your pet's poo is full of bacteria and nutrients that can contaminate our creeks. Scoop the poo, bag it, and put it in your garbage. When tending to your yard or garden, check the weather and prevent over-irrigation. Runoff of fertilizer, herbicides, landscape materials, compost piles, and leaf debris pollute our creeks. Remember, timing is everything. Pick up any litter or trash that may get into the streets. If you grab it before water or wind arrives, it doesn't have a chance of ending up in our creeks. It's up to each of us to take care of our creeks and rivers. They're ours to protect. Find out more at streetstocreeks.org.